Wow. I'm sure this video is gonna be longer than a minute. Wow. I feel like it's my responsibility as the black quarterback guy to report anything that's happened, that happens in the community. And this is not something that I ever want to report. Dwayne Haskins has passed away at the age of 24. He survived with his children and his wife. He died in a car crash this morning. She's 24 years old, had a bright future ahead of him. I don't know where he was gonna go. I was looking forward to covering him and talking about him. I hadn't talked. Dwayne Haskins was a part of my first. He's a part of my first season, my first like good season of this quarterback series. I covered him coming out of college. I thought he was gonna be like a watered down Cam. Like, it's just amazing what life will take you. Obviously, I don't know the man personally, but Flimlo did an excellent video about him on his channel, just detailing his come up and everything. How he said at 8, 9 years old that he was gonna be playing at Ohio State, and that's what he did. He played at Ohio State, was in the league. He was gonna make some splashes in the league. I feel like he was gonna be a serviceable backup, a Geno Smith type. Like, but this has nothing to do with his professional career. Thank you, Dwayne Haskins, for like, I didn't know you coming out of college, but you gave me great moments, for good or for bad. I'm sure he was a good man. Obviously, I don't know these men personally, but rest in peace, Dwayne Haskins, died at 24 in a car crash.
Redskins just against